nothing but the product. Now, whenever you think about the product now, product may be either goods or it may be services. Now, goods are those who are having a physical entity. These are what is goods, and others are what is services. Goods may contain production of shoes, production of clothes, production of mobiles, tablets, specs, benches, everything which we can see in balance of the visual eye or naked eye is what is the goods, and other things are what is the services, hospitality is the services, finance is the services, banking is the services, or customer care is the service. These are what is the service industry, and remaining are what is the goods industry. So this is all about the manufacturing. Now we will see the production. In simple word, we can say that several times production is nothing but the manufacturing. It is a simple conversion of ideas into the final product. It is called the production. But for the sake of your convenience and depth of the knowledge, we can say that the rate of manufacturing is called as the production. This is called as the production. Now, production is again divided into three types: word, job order, second, batch order.
Action.